You ever get the feeling something is about to go down and you don't know what? I think Wada might be feeling that way right now. You know, let's see what's going on. Huh? Oh, hey, Shark Boy. What in the net was that? Ooh. Somebody knows something we don't. Chase after him. Okay, is it this way? No. Alright. Okay, back towards Deep Sea Town then. I have a feeling the warp jellyfish wasn't there, so gotta walk fast. Okay, do I have to... Okay, is that the top level, right? Yes, it was. That's a really bad sign. What the heck is that? Well, we're boned. Okay, so that is clearly the other sea princess. Okay, who wants to bet flashback and who wants to bet dream? just level 35. Wasn't going to save to slot 7, because that seemed like an end of arc kind of thing. Going to these guys say the same things as usual. Arc on my hair. Is that just scary? Punchworm. Split leg. Wanna poop. Seems to be leaning in either the direction of Dream or Flashback. Boss, is that his real form? Seriously? Wait a minute. She's wearing her old hat. This has to be a flashback. And yet, gameplay and stats-wise, it's not. I have 7 keys. That doesn't mean there can't be others. Terrapos exterminate. Okay. Sunglasses. That's a bird? Hungry. Okay, this definitely seems like a flashback. Okay. Lovable old guy. Yeah, this is definitely a flashback kind of thing. Got a point, Wada. Romaki. It's okay. I have trouble pronouncing her name too. Bye. That happened. I wonder who this Nekoyama person is. Run away! open that one. Wait a minute, the path with the Christmas trees. It's snowing. Underwater. Again, SpongeBob logic. There really is no... Got some raw trash fish. Drunken silences confuses foes. Well, confuses, I could definitely see. Oops. Sea slug shields. Lobster fr- Not turning that to Lobco anytime soon. Got nothing inside, nothing inside, inside. What the heck? Okay, who tried to turn Sal into loot? Oh. Sea fireflies. Sorry, my eyes were leaking suddenly. Don't know why I'm getting sleepy. I mean, it's only 3 o'clock while I'm recording this, so I should not be getting tired. Thank you. Oh, the chest. Sulking again, huh? Oh, it's specifically telling me to save. Okay. Okay, Nakayama is the male pigeon. Thank you. Wait a minute. That moon. Are you kidding me? They made the art mistake everyone does and put stars in the hole of the crescent.
Ha 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 ha
at the save point. Alright, going to go ahead and split it here. Take a nap. See you guys next time.